I'm SEAVION Jones, a multimedia journalist at the State News. Today, I'm at Case Hall to get students' opinions on Trump being acquitted of the whole impeachment. So how do you feel about Trump being acquitted with the impeachment?
I think it's personally like absolutely ridiculous. In my opinion, the evidence was overwhelming. He held up congressionally approved military aid to a country and to investigate his political rival is absolutely ridiculous. The evidence was overwhelming. The fact that only one Republican senator voted for the Democrats shows the hyper-partisanship in this country. And I feel like issues like this should be nonpartisan.
And how do you feel about Trump being acquitted with the whole impeachment?
Well, I know it's a really big deal because we haven't had an impeached president in a really long time. But I think that the next candidate will be good.
I think it's a validation.
Yeah.
Did you see it coming?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, everyone was voting for Elon, you know? So it's something that I think most people happen just because you weren't going to get 62.
67.
You were. It was just. It just didn't seem possible. The Democrats.
I read a little bit about it. I'm not too certain about exactly what the policies are and stuff like that, so I'm kind of neutral about his acquitted.
Do you think it'll be smart for him to run again for the 2020 election with everything that has taken place?
If it's smart, well, it just depends what he's trying to do. But if I think it's going to win, probably not. But
why don't you think he'll
win? I think he probably won't win just because I think people from last election kind of learned a lesson about not paying attention really to politics. So I think a lot of people now are much more conscious about politics. So I don't think that's what it's going to be.
I think that Mitt Romney was really like the star last night because he went beyond like partisan politics and he like stood for what like was good for the country and like he put partisan politics behind him. It's like that like he went against Donald Trump even though there could have been consequences against that. So I think that was the main thing.
And do you feel like with Trump running again in 2020, do you think this will have an effect on him running?
I feel like it won't have an effect on like him running. I feel like he'll still run, but I feel like maybe more independent people will be like kind of pushed away from him, like seeing how he's like kind of taken over like Congress and while like electing a Democrat will like kind of restrain his power going forward.
How do you think this will affect the voters?
I feel like for Democrats and Republicans, they've kind of already made their minds on like whether the president has done something good or done something bad. So I feel like it won't have like a major effect on those two groups, but maybe like more moderate.